All right, so new YouTube channel called HANTIK TV. I'm here with my boy Josh, and so we're up here at Dude Stop and Gas Station in Webster, Texas. Kind of, we're just gonna feel the vibes, you know, just go do some pranks at the mall, and I mean, you know, see what we can do. I mean, make entertainment for you guys. Right now, I had like no sleep yesterday, so you know, we're gonna get some energy going. Typically, I don't even like energy drinks, but I mean, you know, sometimes you just need your blood pumping. I like the taste of Monster, honestly. Red Bull.
Dude, they have some.
Oh, there they are. Oh, these aren't the hot ones. There's some spicy ones of these that are so good.
Oh, nah, they don't have them.
Screw it, I'll just get this. All right, man. I appreciate it. You too. We're getting it started. Let's go.
Open the door.
Right here, bro.
Gotcha.
Oh, your left hand?
Yeah.
Okay. Used to be a, you know, QB in high school. You know what it is. No biggie. No biggie, just QB in high school. I peaked in high school, bro.
Huh?
I peaked in high school. That's all it is.
I never went to school.
You never went to school?
I'm 24. Yeah, I mean, I'm older than 17, too.
You been what? Out on your own? Since 17?
Yeah.
Dang, bro. So how do you do it? Like, what's your secret?
What's my secret?
Yeah, what's your secret, bro?
Believe in God and keep on going.
So what do you do for a living, if you don't mind me asking?
What do I do for a living? Well, I was working over here at Dave & Buster's, and I quit that job.
Quit that job?
I'm in North Carolina, Georgia, Florida, Valley.
North Korea?
Nope, not there yet.
No North Korea yet?
And I've done CrossFit, too, so I know how to do handstand push-ups.
Oh, yeah, show me.
I'll
show me. Do it, bro. Oh, he's doing push-ups. It's actually kind of hard, not gonna lie. Yeah, she gave me herpes, so. I mean, she gave me herpes, but. Run! I mean, yeah, she has herpes, but yeah, it's whatever. Huh? She gave me herpes, but I mean, it was no biggie. Yo, are y'all into card tricks, bro? Y'all into card tricks, bro? Pick one. All right, bet. You're gonna put it in the bottom, bro? Like, put it anywhere. Take that. Is that your card? That's not it?
No.
Fuck! Oh, I'm about to get this guy so hard. Are you into magic?
Yeah.
All right, show me a trick.
Oh, no, I can't do any.
You said you're into magic.
No, I said I thought you had one.
Man, I'm not good at magic. I'm waiting to see if anybody's good at magic, bro. You appreciate it. I like that bracelet, bro. People think I'm a magician, bro.
Look, Mom, I think he's a magician.
High five, bro. Tell me why. I feel so bad, bro. That guy seems so chill. I feel so bad. Yo, are you into magic tricks?
I am.
You're into magic? Show me a trick, bro.
I don't know how to do that.
I feel that, bro.
In and out.
I feel that. Respect. Yeah, bro. Hey, you know who Kim Jong-Un is? Kim Jong-Un?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's it. Hell yeah. Big body bands. Remember, I used to be dusty. Yo, what the fuck? This kid's on a leash, bro. What the fuck?
What the dog
on a leash, bro? Like, what? Yo, you guys look like y'all are good at magic. Are you into magic?
Nope, not at all.
Oh, I got you, bro. I got you. Ready? All right, pick a card, any card. I'm trying to make it as a magician, bro. Y'all know the card? Both y'all? Don't show me the card, bro. Hey, what's his card? Nah, I'm just playing. All right, bro. Put it in there. Anywhere. Like, hand it to him. Yeah, shuffle it, everything, bro.
Hey, are you taking the card out? Make sure the card's in there, bro. I'ma count all 52, bro. Oh, it's in there, all right. Do I look like a magician? No, not really.
I don't know what a magician looks like.
Ready to be missed? Is that your card?
Not at all.
No?
Nope.
Fuck! You can go now.
All right.
Thank you for your time, bro. I guess I didn't do that good, huh? Maybe I should just take my talent to, you know, Las Vegas or something.
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck it. Yeah, yeah. Big body bands, remember I used to be dusty. Big
body bands, remember I used to be dusty. Now I want my money, y'all hunters in a rush, please. I was selling weed.